So where do I go?
I helped Emily get a frog unstuck from this old clock when she was 11. I swear I'll find a way to fix this. To bring her back.
I'm eating. This keyhole.
These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos.
So where should I go?
The Hound Pit's pub. Today starts another chapter. But will it get as bad as those times?
Oh crap,
I... The wall always has a way of turning sour, just as soon as you get comfortable.
Didn't think I was gonna jump down here, up here, so... Okay. Where do I go? Obviously, yeah, I got his cape. Oh, I thought someone would just come in and turn off the clock or something. Okay, I think I do know how... I have to jump, don't I? No, I don't have to jump. Do I? That doesn't look like I can survive that. Where'd I go? I kind of feel stupid right now. Is there a key somewhere? Oh, okay, never mind. I didn't know I could open windows. What?
Delilah took away the mark of the outsider. No more sorcery.
How dare he, she?
Gotta move. No time to waste.
Lord Protector, I can't believe Ramsay's a traitor. Is Lady Emily all right?
There's a coup underway. Emily is... she's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower. Maybe through Emily's safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks, looking for you. Get away and help Emily.
I'm sorry, Captain Mayhew. Goodbye.
You would be missed. Oh. You would be missed. I said you would be missed. Yep.
Won't open without my ring.
All right, time to read the new message clue. Let's do this. Okay, Lean, got it. I'm just gonna go to the bathroom.
Launched a beautiful ship in Mother's name. I'm trying to become the sovereign she wanted me to be. But Father, I wouldn't be here without you.
I'm gonna throw him out the window. Oh. Throw him out the window. That's the best place to hide. The bodies, I mean. Be really careful. Ah. I love eating fruits.
Can I read? Of course I can read. What do you think? I'm stupid. I know all my letters and then some.
Okay, you know what? I think I'm gonna drop on him. Since he's just looking at the clock, might as well just go.
Disloyal dogs.
Throw you out the window too. Or not. You know what? No, you're going out in the water. You never know.
Throne room blocked off. We should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers. Assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes, the natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the King and Queen of Morley. Did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, the cream of society.
And very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain. Ramsay's family fell from the aristocracy, and apparently the man holds a grudge. How it's anyone else's fault, that's beyond me. But one way or another, Ramsay is too dangerous to be left in play.
Don't you dare come inside.
Is there a...
Wow, he's really going.
La 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 la
Nope.
Nothing will stop me from bringing you home, Emily.
Sleep tight.
Anton Sokolov made this lock. Emily would fall asleep in here after the plague.
More books. Nice.
I'll need this. I suspect the Crown Killer is connected to Delilah's coup.
Hello. Ooh, gun.
Out into the world once more. How many people had forgotten this mask?
Oh, yeah. Back at Corvo, baby. Actually. There we go. Huh.
The reserves won't help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry it all out of here.
Damn it. I can't bring out my witches.
I'd better take these.
Well, at least I got one. Time to go out in the open.
I've got a deal with Ramsay.
What? What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. I have to lock up the safe room. Okay. Gotta do this. Damn it! Damn it! Oh well. Put you in the safe room.
Now you've got what you wanted, Ramsay. The Imperial Suite atop Dunwall Tower. Stay put until this is all set straight, Ramsay. Enjoy the rations and well water, sleeping next to a fortune.
Time to go to the streets. Ooh, the boat captain. Is this the boat captain from the first game?
Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks.
Yep, should make my way to the docks. There. Aren't those the guys from the first game? Coins. Gotta need to have them so I can buy stuff with. Oh, a toilet.
I've gotta get out of Dunwall.
Ooh, looks much prettier than in the first game. Everything looks more nicer.
Delilah turned Emily to stone. I will find a way to make her flesh again.
Okay. Okay.
You're not fit for that watch uniform.
Pretty sure I got spotted. Can I restart the mission or reload it? Cause Because I feel that was a stupid reason to get spotted. Does it still count? Good.
I've got to get out of Dunwall.
So I did get spotted doing performing that stupid thing. I just did. Wow.
What do I have to do to get Emily back? What do I have to become?
Oh, that's new dialogue.
Watch uniform.
I was hoping to cut off his head, but well.
He's missing. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Corvo Atano has apparently fled the tower. We've got to find him. That's it. You've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Cirkenos, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now.
Empress Emily Caldwin and her royal protector Corvo Atano are now wanted criminals. Let me remind you, there's a reward for your help in capturing enemies of the state.
Whoa. God, I wish I had my powers. God darn it. Oh well. Can't win them all. Yes, by 2 times. Mine. What's this? Oh, nothing. Alright, so... ghostly murderers. No. I destroyed this. And this. And this. And this. Destroy everything. A code? Is it a code? Please tell me, where's the code? Tell me to go that way, but I'll go this way. I choked him. There we go. I have a head. Oh. There we go. Clock? Oh, that just set it on. I'm guessing those are more of a distraction.
Kiella, sorry you missed us. I'll be taking the children away from Dunwall earlier than expected. A few weeks before the upcoming anniversary of Empress Jessamine's death. Things are about to get bad, and I'm not just talking about the Crown Killer. Besides, there's profit to be made bringing new silver miners down south. So arrangements must be made.
For now. I can't read that. I can't carry more pistols. Where's the dang freaking code? I picked up during my... let's see. No numbers. No numbers. Code has to be somewhere. code? Code? Anyone has a code? The question is the code even in a book, or is it like somewhere else? Well, maybe it's not even here at all. Maybe I have to wait till like during like a different time to get it. I feel like it's in the house. It's somewhere in the house, but I just don't know where. Oh, I can't pick up that picture? Okay. Oh man, this is gonna bother me. Oh! 451. There we go. I can't pick up any more pistols. Nice! I can go to the next area now.
Tano is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring the Royal Protector will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
I wish I had the outsider's powers. Yes, I can still kill them.
Family, turn over all information concerning Emily Caldwin and Corvo Attano, wanted for murder and treason.
Hey,
what? You did not just see me. That was stupid. Here's a friend. Nope. Ooh, I can hide them in the dumpsters again.
I don't know that ship, but maybe the captain can help.
I can't do anything for you. You better run.
So it's a coup. Shh, we shouldn't be talking about this.
Until later, then.
This place has changed a lot over the years, and not for the better.
Watch yourself.
I'm not in the mood.
I'm lucky to be that sadistic.
Hopefully no one heard that.
Wait, I'll have a look over there.
I don't like that. Better have a look. Be on your guard, right, boys? No luck. Found anything yet? Nothing here.
I swear I saw someone.
I don't know, but I saw someone.
Wonder what I'm dealing with.
Come on, come on.
Did I imagine that?
Something.
No, what? I'm sure.
That's what Corvo.
The heck?
I tear you to pieces. You're not going anywhere. No! Damn it!
Traitorous dog.
Ow. Well, I died. Damn it.